How you doing, Paul?
Are you tired?
What are you doing, Johnny?
Bowling mat.
Okay.
Using some of your Cub Scout mats, sir?
Yeah, Mike. Okay. Ready, Mike?
Yeah.
I'll tell you where it's dirt.
How you doing, Mike?
Good.
Are you helping to saw?
Ready? Paul, go!
No.
Paul, go!
I'm
get both hands on it!
I'm pulling
I'll
this.
Get both hands on it. Go.
What are you doing down there?
I don't know. That's the tree.
Paul, where's Johnny?
I don't know.
Did that tree fall on him?
I found it.
Daddy wants to take pictures of you guys all. You guys all look at Daddy. Can you give that to Paul? I mean, Johnny.
Yes, but
these are just like a home.
Mike made. Is that Michigan?
Oh,
what's that hint?
It's not a
joystick. Not a joystick. No, that's just a joystick. Sorry, that's for the computer.
This is something to stop.
Something's inside it?
Oh, that's a Ramona.
A Ramona.
Oh, it's called Rhonda.
Rhonda.
I got a Randy.
Reading my first words, Grandma can help you. Things to do in here, okay, buddy? Mikey, you have to help Mikey put Johnny's Rhonda's name. This is a sticker book. Birth and space travel. Okay, Grandpa can help you put him in too tonight. They're hard
what?
To get out though. They have to be good.
Look at in the wallet, huh?
There's a wallet in here?
Mm-hmm. Show Chad.
Who made one?
Oh, I thought you made one.
Oh,
no,
for her.
Mine.
Oh, she's got rouge on. Show Grandma.
Can't wait to see the baby.
See, Johnny, you see what it is.
Oh,
I know what it is, remember?
Me and this is for me and Dad.
I don't want to break any bones.
It's from all of us, right, Paul?
Did you guys go pick it out?
You picked it out.
In November.
In November?
Yeah.
Do you remember the date? Is it Thanksgiving weekend? What a day.
It's from all everybody.
Sure. It's very nice.
No,
did you hurt your cheek? Don't come around and ask me to buy it.
He says chair.
Okay.
Is he through what?
A chair.
A chair.
When I have to eat, they sit in bed.
A chair. How many stackings are there, Mom?
I write it there.
June, Sally, Jan, John, June.
Here, open it up so I can get a picture of the pages.
Were you a little surprised when mom said you didn't have to leave?
Oh, yeah, I was.
Hey, Mike, who is in there? Who's in there?
Who's the John? There's another stool over here.
But Mike, you get up there so you can see.
No, she just ate at 1:30. That's why she was crying, dear. John, how do I know it's working? Because that
the red light, when there's two lights on, it means it's filming. It's filming right now.
I know how
far.
Hi. This dog's right
behind me. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Michael? Hi, let me see your face. Where are you?
What else is on?
She's tiny, isn't she?
Good job, Paul.
Okay, Mac. Okay, you gonna hold your sister? Oh. What do you think about it? Is she pretty mean? Yeah.
a bottle here and there.
She doesn't have teeth.
She doesn't.
Yeah, I can't see anything.
Well, she'll just have to eat Mikey food, won't she?
Okay, good job, Mike. Tell me about her haircut that you like. Johnny thinks a spike is real neat, Mom.
Yeah, I know. A girl.
How come
a girl with a spike.
But I bet in the whites they can't comb her cool hair.
Why?
Because she doesn't have a little hair, so
Grandpa.
She could hold her cool head.
Right.
She's got very cool veins, too.
Just buds, honey. Just buds.
Let's see what she does with your ring. If she grabs that, she'll grab it. Here, Julie.
That's kind of big to grab.
Then just grab one.
Your big brother's out here.
Hey, Dad, we got some boys.
You guys pretty good with a Christmas tree?
Yeah.
What, do you throw the balls on for about 30 feet away?
No. They're very gentle.
Oh, what happened to her head?
Well, that's the soft spot.
No, that's a...
You didn't have to go, right?
She had an internal monitor. But that's nothing, Johnny. Just a boo-boo.
Don't you think she's pretty nice?
List is that?
I'm going to sleep after you. I'm going to talk to you.
Careful, guys.
Yeah. Doesn't have much bones in it. Like a baby.
Okay.